more could I say? I wouldn't be here today if the old school didn't check pave the way. What more could I say? I wouldn't be here today if the old school didn't pave the way. What more could I say? I wouldn't be here today if the old school didn't pave the way.
Remember back in the days when niggas had waves, gazelle shades and corn braids, pinching pennies. Had the high top jellies, shooting skelly. Motherfuckers was all friendly, lounging at the barbecues, drinking brews with the neighborhood crews, hanging on the avenues. Turn your pages to 1993. Niggas is getting smoked, G. Believe me, talk slick, you get your neck slick quick. Cause real street niggas ain't having that shit. Talking checks for rap, smoking blunts in the project hallways, shooting dice all day. Waiting for niggas to step up on some fighting shit. We get hype and shit and start fighting.
I remember Mr. Magic Flash, Grandmaster Cass, LL Raisin Hill, but I didn't get last. Eric B and Rakim was the shit to me. I flipped to see a Dougie Fresh show with Ricky D and Red Alert was putting in work. And Chuck Chill had my homies on the hill getting ill when shit was real. What I would still remember Raw with Daddy Kane when De La Soul was putting potholes in the game. I can't explain how it was. Houdini had me puffing on that Buddha getting buzz, cause there I was. Them block parties in the projects and on my block. Sippin' on that body stock, and through my speaker Queen Latifah and MC Light. Listen to